On 1986, this man may be the world's most generous philanthropist. He's given away billions, but some say he's trying to buy an honorable reputation. Tonight,